There's a new world somewhere they call the promised land, and I'll be there somewhere if you hold my hand. I still need you there beside me, no matter what I do, for I know I'll never find another you. There is always someone for each of us, they say, and you'll be my someone forever and a day. I could search the world over until my life is through, but I know I'll never find another you. It's a long journey, so stay by my side. When I roll the storm, you'll be my guide, be my guide. If they gave me a fortune, my pleasure would be small. I could lose it all tomorrow and never mind at all. But if I should use your loving, I know just what I'll do. For I know I'll never find another you. Ba 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 ba. But if I should lose your loving, I know just what I'll do. For I'll do all that I Well, howdy there, pluckers. I'll sort things again with another classic oldie from The Seekers again. And this one's called I'll Never Find Another You, of course. Okay. Standard tuning, and I'm doing it in the key of A. I think The Seekers originally did this in B flat, but in later years they do it in the key of A, as far as I know. Okay. So it's easier in A, there's obviously less odd chords. So. Let's get to it, shall we? So we're starting off with the iconic little riff, okay? Obviously it's normally played on a 12 string, but I haven't got one of those, so you'll have to make do with six, okay? So it starts off on the open 5th string, then the 4th fret of the 5th string, then the 2nd fret of the 4th string, open 4th string, 4th fret on the 5th again, 2nd fret of the 5th, and then to an E bottom E chord, an E chord and a bottom E string open. So I hit the bottom E string and then strum the E chord. Okay, so slowly, open 5th string, 4th fret 5th string, 2nd fret 4th, open 4th, 4th fret 5th string, 2nd fret 5th string, open bottom E string, E chord. And then we just run up and do it again. So open bottom E string, 2nd on the bottom E string, 4th fret on the bottom E string. And then you just repeat the riff. And then the singing comes in. I only did it twice. You can do it as many times as you want, but I only did it twice. Okay, so very slowly. Okay, and then we go into the song. There's a new A chord, world some D. They call is a B7. Promise E chord. You could play an E7th if you like the sound of an E7th better. Take the 3rd finger off, leave the 4th string open. Okay, whichever you like the best. It could be either. Okay, so once again. There's a new A, D, B7, B or E7, and A again. Now this time it's a C sharp minor bar chord, full fret minor shape, or a simple C minor, just like that shape, okay, without the bar. Same thing, but without the bar, if you can't manage the bar. Okay, so second one again, and sorry, and I'll be C sharp minor, D, if you E, I still, F sharp minor, that's that. I'm playing a simple F sharp minor, barring the first three strings on the second fret with my first finger, then the fourth fret of the fifth string with my third finger, and pinky is playing the fourth fret of the fourth string, the D string. Or you can play a bar chord if you so wish. That one or that one. Okay? So let's just go from the beginning, right from the beginning up to that point, shall we? We'll do two intros and get to that point, okay? There's a new somewhere, they call the promised land, and I'll be there someday if you hold my hand. And I still, alright, and that's where the F sharp minor comes. I still need, or need, it's F sharp minor, need you there, this D, someday. No, now we've got a rundown on chords. No matter what I do, that's E. No matter is E. What is D. I do is C sharp minor again. So now you've got I still, F sharp minor. No, D beside me. No, E, matter, D, C sharp minor. Then a D again. Or I'll. A, no, I'll, F sharp minor, no, sorry, as I, no, I'll never, D, find, E, another, A, riff. What I tend to do is play a lazy A chord and then go into the riff, so it's, okay, so just instead of playing the single A note, as the initial note of the riff, I play a lazy A. Okay, so let's go through that whole verse again, right from the beginning, two lots of intro, okay, slowly. There's a new somewhere, they call the promised land. Someday, if you hold my hand, I still need you there beside me. No matter what I do, for I know I'll never find another you. Okay, and then we're off into a second verse, which is very much the same as the first verse. There is always someone for each of us, they say, and there'll be my someone forever and a day. I could search the world over, run down on me, the only thing different about the second verse is the way it finishes. It sets up the bridge section. Okay, so it comes out of that. It's a shortened intro. So it's okay. So it's same as beginning. You play the A, then the fourth fret of the fifth string as usual. Second on the fourth. Open fourth, fourth fret of the fifth, second on the fifth, and then just an A chord. So it's
okay?
Or no.
So you just, instead of going to the bottom E string, you go to the A string. Okay? So coming out of that second verse where it goes, but I know I'll never find another you. Okay? Then you go too quick, as a single, just do that lazy A, or an A chord if you want to play straightforward A, fine. I'm playing a lazy A there. And then there's a little mini pause, and then you do going into the actual bridge section. It's two chords. It's an A chord. I'm playing a lazy A. You could play a normal A if you want. To an E chord, and then the F sharp minor. It's a love. I've got the idea. So coming out of that second end of the second verse, where it goes, I know I'll never find. Okay, got the idea. It's a long, long D journey. So A, stay E, by my A side. And then you need another quick A to E. When I, F sharp minor again, walk through E's storm, you'll D, be my A guide. D, be my E guide. Got that? And then we're into the third verse, okay? So let's just go through this middle section again very slowly. So coming out of the second verse, and I know you'll never find another you. A to E, it's F sharp minor. D journey. A to E to A. A, E, and when I walk, a shower, E storm, D, my A, D, E, into the next verse, and A, B, same as usual, my pleasure would be small, I could lose it all tomorrow, and never mind at all. But if I should lose your love, girl, run down on E. For I know I'll never find another you. At this point, it goes does the full intro. Another you. Just like this, at the end of the first verse, you do the full intro, yeah? And at that point, it goes into an instrumental verse, okay, or partial verse, okay. Da, 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 where it goes, there's a down, down, so, down, down. Oh, sorry, let's do it again. I lost where we were there for a minute. So coming, I'll never find another you. Down. Down, 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 you. Okay, so you come out of that last end of that last singing bit, but if I coming out of the instrumental, down, da, da, down, da, down, put it down, down, down. Full intro, another full intro, you partial intro, shortened intro right at the end there. So same bit that you did before you went into the middle section of the song. up an A at the end rather than going to the bottom E string, okay? Or just play an A chord. Okay, so there you have it, boys and girls, my version of I'll Never Find Another You by The Seekers, okay? Not too difficult, okay? Some quick changes occasionally, but not too difficult, I don't think. Enjoy. See you in the next lesson. Bye for now.